Okay, Dad, so here's what I did with the second one. I made more holes and I put it them a little bit further down on the can. I started this off with the lid on. We'll see how long it takes to get to boiling. This is probably about 2.5 to 3 ounces of fuel in there, so we'll see how long it takes.